but let's now cut across to Adi Godrej. He's detailing the Godrej industry numbers this
quarter. Growth has been around 10%. Our rural growth has been a healthy 22%. We believe that our state's growth puts us among the leading performers in the FMCG sector for this quarter. For the first 9 months of the year, on a year-to-date basis, our India branded business has grown at 17% with a 17% growth in EBITDA. Among the major FMCG companies in India, this probably is the best operating performance for the first 9 months of this year. We have performed reasonably well during a difficult time for the FMCG sector. Growth in the FMCG industry has slowed over the last couple of quarters. However, we have continued to significantly outperform in our core categories. We are investing in our brands, in our innovations, and in improving our urban and rural footprint. As a result, we have continued to gain share and significantly improve our position in our core categories. We are hopeful that in the coming quarters, the market environment will improve. We will remain agile, prudent, and watchful. I'm very confident that with our clear strategic focus, our relentless execution, and our top-notch team, we will continue to deliver industry-leading results in the future. I now request Mr. Adi Godrej to share some of his perspectives.
Well, as Vivek has mentioned, despite the general slowdown in the economy and in the FMCG sector, we have posted strong results for quarter three of this year. We have grown ahead of most of the players in the category and ahead of our category performance across the board. Unfortunately, our growth was a little lower than would have been possible because the household insecticide category, our main category, slowed down during this quarter because of a poor southwest monsoon in the east and a poor northeast monsoon in the south. In the other parts of the country, our growth for the quarter was much higher at 20% plus in household insecticides. However, we expect the household insecticides category to grow much better during the fourth quarter. Our innovation program has led a lot of our growth. It's been very successful. Our new launches have done extremely well in the market, and we expect to continue our innovation program into the next few quarters. So even just this week, we expect to launch one major new product, and we'll continue to do so, as I mentioned, over the next few months. I expect, therefore, that with the pickup in the economy that is likely to take place following a very good agricultural season, we should join the FMCG sector in better growth into the future.
Thank you.
All right, weak margins for the company this time around, and as Mr. Adi Godrej pointed out, their household insecticide segment weakened quite a bit, and overall too, their portfolio had higher ad spends, etc., that dragged the operational performance. We'll take a break on that note. The markets are down but not out, so less than 0.5% cut is what you're seeing. When we come back, we will continue to talk corporate.